A group wanting to change the name of Faneuil Hall is planning a sit-in at the Boston Landmark today. Organizers say that the name should be changed because Peter Faneuil was a slave trader and an owner. They want to rename the iconic landmark after Crispus Attucks. Attucks was a black man considered to be the first person to die in the American Revolution.